in this aspect, please cooperate. We humbly request you all to cooperate in this aspect. Every dormitory 40 entries will be there. Right after 40, the 41st candidate will move to the next dormitory. So please don't argue with our officials. So anyhow, it's just one room away. It's just one room away. Please cooperate in this aspect.
Hello. Hello. So please. So the coaches and the players, please take a note of this. I'll just read out a few rules and regulations. Any updates by the regarding the according to the latest and revised rules of basketball preparation of India with modifications wherever applicable. The number of players representing a school shall not know them well, so please take a note of this. Like management has already announced from the team.
My.
And get this annexer right before submitting it. Sean, along with the convener and co-convener. So please cooperate with them, all the coaches. So at national level, the matches shall be conducted on the league and knockout basis. But here, I think, as far as my knowledge is concerned, every match is a knockout one. Rules paper. There is here is something I can see. The number 6 size ball will be used for girls matches. So there are some definite rules are there. So please be aware of these important rules. So the teams that came yesterday, they have already informed and will be keep on informing. Yes, as early as possible. So the rush has picked up more than 300 teams in this match. Nearly 261 schools have registered with us for this cluster 7. We are comfortably registered the teams. So there may be a rush afterwards, not there may be, there may be a rush. So submit your documents, collect your food coupons. So tomorrow's food coupons also please collect today itself so that we have an idea how much food we need prepared. So please collect your tokens as well with a challenge. So we have been saying right from the 6 o'clock that registration has been on. Now the registration is getting tighter and tighter, so please, we are already there here to warm up themselves. So you can, some of the teams can get back on to go on to the red ground.
So if you have already brought your the girls exclusive dining hall Amrita, her boys Annapurna,
4 days.
It's a mega event. It is a grandiloquent event. The cluster 7, very prestigious business entity we have taken up like that.
Arrangements for your stay here. They're all dormitories. 40 beds are there, air conditioned. You can utilize the facilities. The food menu, is also very neat packed. So what we give.
Of success for the past 49 years, we are entering 50. You can see the great structure, the great city, the great mansion. Got really something. The inaugural session will begin at 3 o'clock. That program will run. The important meeting is going to be held at 11 o'clock with coaches and managers, along with the So please, let us not, we do not accept any sort of unnecessary, irrelevant arguments. Any sort of issue, please bring it to our notice directly. Please do not hold any sort of unnecessary arguments and words with our people, so please. So, convener is final. Our decision is final, so please, regarding the administrative process. Once the game begins, of course, the umpire is final. We have definite rules and regulations, so let us abide. The sportsmanship is even more important. Irrespective of the losing or failure, of course. So we have traveled long distance. Long distance, we can understand that important. 1 hour match is very important.